How to fix Binance withdrawal suspended. So if you want to fix your Binance withdrawal suspended, then what you can do is first open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with, and then you need to simply search for Binance. Once you've searched for Binance, go for the first, which is www.binance.com. Enter your phone number or your email address and make sure to log into your account. If you don't have an account, you need to create, or if you already have, go for the login and you need to continue with your Google or your Apple, or you can continue with your email. So once you log into your account, so you need to simply use a verification key. So I'll be choosing a verification code. Click on next and it will log you into your account. So once you log into your account, let me tell you one thing, that if you've logged in right now, right? I've been logged in. So the first couple of minutes, you won't be able to withdraw on Binance. So what you need to do is you just need to wait for 2 to 5 minutes. And once you waited, now you can try to withdraw and you will be able to withdraw, right? But even after waiting, if you're still not being able to withdraw, then so sometimes Binance doesn't allow all the persons to withdraw at a time. So you just need to wait for your turn and you will be able to withdraw. That might be the reason. Or sometimes the server might not work, so you will not be able to withdraw at that time. So you just need to wait for 24 hours and you can try after 24 hours. But here, if I've clicked on the withdraw, it says that withdrawal function temporarily suspended. So if you have this kind of option, then you need to simply enable the temporary function, because if you have not enabled the withdrawal function, then you'll not be able to withdraw. So go for the enable now. And you need to have the two-factor authentication, you need to have a security checkup, you need to enter the email, authenticate your app, all of these. So once you've done all of these, then you'll be able to withdraw. So here it says that please enable at least two-factor authentication methods to proceed with withdrawals. So if you click on enable now, here, if you don't have the two-factor authentication, then you need to at least have two-factor authentication. So add the two-factor authentication if you have not added, and once you've added, your problem will be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you just need to restart your laptop or PC. Once you've restarted, your problem will be fixed. Go and log into your account again, wait for 2 to 5 minutes, and you can try to withdraw and your problem will be fixed. So that's how you can fix Binance withdrawal suspended. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.